You can use any white fish for this, but Mahi Mahi is just so good.